guys. Thanks for tuning in to Great Outdoor Escape. Today I'll be doing a gear review on Elk Mountain Yukon Bell Tent 20-foot. This will be the first of many gear reviews, so I hope you guys enjoy. First step on this is to stake down the outside of the tent. Alright, now that I have the whole outside staked down, it's time that we can set up the middle pole, and then from there we put the guide lines on out around the whole outside. All of these parts here are contained inside of this bag. We need to open up this bag once you get to this step. Once you have the center pole in, you're ready to start staking it out. First thing I'm noticing here, you have these loops. Clip in and don't have to tie on to all of these. I think that'll make it a lot easier. I think I'm also going to tie on all of these first before I stake any of them down. Being that I'm setting this up in the yard and this is just for testing, I'm going to be using all the smaller stakes. They do have some large stakes that you can use too. Starting to look like a tent. Down on the outside, I can put that front pole assembly up and everything is complete. All right, here's a quick overview of everything with it all set up. Just gonna do a lap around the tent here. Setup was fairly easy. Took me about 30 minutes to complete. I think after setting it up multiple times, I could probably expect 20 minutes or so. This thing is big. It will require a very large area to set up. That's maybe the one downside to the 20-foot tent. All right, let's go inside and take a peek in here. All right, this is probably how I'm gonna have it set up. So I'm going to be using an air mattress in here. And this is where the stove's going to go in the fall and in the winter.